gonna want explanations, you know. For example, what the hell happened to Rose? She's seriously messed up now.
The same thing I think happened to me after I arrived.
During this week, you can't remember?
Oh, I remember now.
Okay. Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
The keys aren't upstairs, Wake.
I'm just gonna take a quick look.
Freedom. A fusion of vigilance, conscience, and hope. A need so fundamental, it permeates our very being. And yet, a man may be brought to his knees in the same heartbeat. In Night Springs.
Okay, Sheriff, I got the key.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Barry! Look out! Barry, move!
He made it inside, Wake. He's okay. The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
Thank you.
can make it through the bookstore. Hey, Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
Keep the hell down or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. Go back to bed.
He's got a point, Wake. Look, this town can't take this.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Wait, you got the keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around. They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
I don't see Barry.
Look, Wake! Maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper. I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. I told him to get it fixed.
Physical labor. Let's take a break.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
Wow.
We keep them lit all night long on the night before Deerfest.
Why?
Well, it's tradition. We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
You
Saw the light, huh? You didn't like that one? A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor. I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
Someone throws a damn school bus at your head and you're about to take a helicopter ride with someone who may or may not have a pilot's license or clear
just up ahead. I'll need a while to prep for takeoff.
Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Thank you.
this.
Just get me to Weaver, Sheriff.
You're taking a big chance on a local crazy lady, Al. I hope you're right about her, or we can kiss this town goodbye.
Every weekend. Look, I never even carried a gun until a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tells some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No, just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river. I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff.
And here's a new song from a band that they always remind you of.